just turn it on like a regular car. I have it in neutral here. Actually, I think I got it working. Okay. And there's only one gear. Goes all the way up to 125 miles per hour without any shifting, which is another advantage of the car in that you never lose a half a second when you shift down when you're racing. Using any I'll let it roll down on a hill now. It'll roll a little faster than stop. Now hit the brake. I'm still letting it regen stop.